going to shove it in the car seat cover.
Under where you
can see, because her head sticks out, but like from here down doesn't.
So that's a lot of space to hide things. Chai, don't ever do this, please. I don't know why I just told you all that.
I've recorded it. Why do you always do that?
What?
Yeah, you always do that.
Don't leave that example. That was my awful past.
Oh, wait.
And Wyatt, if you don't delete that, I'll get arrested.
Oh, crap.
Just
I'm not gonna delete it.
Fine,
I'm gonna tell mom about this.
I get arrested and then you never get to go out again.
You won't get arrested because like the only person that watches this is Hannah and Morgan.
No, you can't put it on YouTube.
What do you think I'll put on?
Delete that, I'll give you a new video. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Brother's getting a solo.
Oh my, wait.
Your brother's getting a solo in chorus. Quiet. Turn off.
Oh, freak, I love this song.
At least crop the video.
What?
At least crop the video.
I can edit it out.
Edit it out. I don't want to get arrested.
I'll edit it out.
Someone hit that sign back there. It was a sign like this yellow one. It's down. Oh, I'm not the worst driver ever.
Yay!
Because it wasn't me.
I've seen a video of this guy. There was a big Trump sign, so he put it off the road and he went right through the Trump sign.
Oh,
I would do the same thing.
So I know the way I'm going, but y'all are gonna have to, you know, work with me if I get lost.
I've recorded this on my DS. I've been listening to it forever. I've had it for like 2 years on my DS.
Stick.
Where?
I
hit it!
I hit a stick.
Yay!
I hit like 3 frogs in that downpour. I cried. I was like, I just hit another frog! And it wasn't these little quarter sized frogs.
It was like huge ones.
This frog was like freaking this big, and I'm like, no, froggy!
I'm sorry! Which ones of frogs were pregnant?
No!
You idiot!
That was not a baby frog, that was a mama frog.
That makes it even worse, it probably was pregnant.
My dad had a cat on accident once. Maybe it was a fox, but he thinks it might have been a cat too.
Still even worse.
Ready? He didn't mean to, and he felt really bad because that cat just jumped out in front of him. After this, I'm going to change the frog.
No.
Did you say I want to get a cat? Throw it?
She had a frog, and she kept throwing it off it, and then she missed it and spit whack on the sidewalk. It was so funny.
These are awful people.
I spat all over my camera.
So I'm gonna get 50 out. Are we... I won't take it in my bed. Shit covered with bed. You guys wanna get dessert while we're out? I mean, we could even buy it from Walmart and take it home if you want.
Let's steal stuff!
No!
Psycho.
I am a psycho. You're the one that told me everything. You would steal stuff.
I don't steal anymore. I stole when I was littler.
Like, what age?
Like, 10, maybe 12.
What?
What?
Yeah, my freaking age!
It was like 5 years ago. I don't do that anymore. I feel awful.
I should tell the police.
No proof anymore. No, I'm kidding.
There's proof. There's proof right here. Proof right freaking here.
I only stole from other people.
That's freaking worse.
Nuh-uh. Because they don't know and they didn't say anything. So it's not illegal unless you get caught. No, I'm kidding. Everything is illegal whether you get caught.
Right here. Proof right freaking here.
Everything is illegal whether you're not being caught. It's just fun to say it's illegal being caught.
I can just place it right here.
Remember,
you want to rock,
leave it to the professionals.
What the hell, man? I'm going almost 60. Get off me. You're like on my bumper.
You suck.